Hi Church, I hope you're all well. I'm going to share with you this morning my favourite worship song. The song I've chosen is a song called Trust in You by Lauren Daigle, who is a fantastic songwriter and singer. And when I first heard this song, it really blessed me, and every time I've listened to it since, it has equally blessed me. So I hope it blesses and encourages you today as you listen to it. The verse that really stood out for me, or the chorus first of all, was, it says this: "You are my strength and comfort, you are my steady hand, you are my firm foundation, the rock on which I stand. Your ways are always higher, your plans are always good. There's not a place where I'll go, you've not already stood. When you don't move the mountains, I'm needing you to move. When you don't part the waters, I wish I could walk through. When you don't give the answers and I cry out to you, I will trust in you." And you know, we haven't got all the answers at the moment. They're anxious times, people are feeling isolated, they're feeling anxious, nervous, worried about the future. But you know, God is saying this, and one of the verses, my favourite verse in this song, it says, "Truth is, you know what tomorrow brings. There's not a day ahead that you have not seen. So let all things be my life and breath. I want what you want, Lord, and nothing less." And you know, this trust in you, we just need to trust Jesus at this time for all that he's doing. He knows what's ahead, and we just need to give him ourselves, really, and he will do the rest. So I hope you enjoy listening to this song today, and I hope it blesses you, as I said, as much as it did me. Have a great day.